Welcome back to our channel. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new tutorial video. And in today's video we will be learning how to log into Aramark employee account. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. Aramark is an American food service and facility services provider to clients in area including education, prisons, healthcare, business and leisure. Now in order to log into employee account, first of all, on your desktop, open up any web browser that you want and on the search URL, type in Aramark employee login. Once you press enter on your keyboard, now from this interface, click on this very first link that says www.aramark.com. Now you will be taken to this page as you can see on my interface. Now scroll down a bit and there you will get a button under employee login and password reset. Click on employee login and password reset. That will directly take you to this login prompt. Now here, first of all, you have to enter your employee ID or Aramark email. Make sure you enter your valid ID. In case you forgot your username, you can simply recover your username if you click on this link provided that says forgot username, and that will help you out to recover your account. After you're done typing in your ID, then click on sign in button. And on the next step, you have to enter your correct password. So enter your correct password. And in case if you forgot your password, you can simply recover by clicking on this link provided that says forgot password, and that will help you out to recover your password. Now, if you are done typing in your password, click on this sign in button, and on the next page, you will be successfully logged into your employee account. And that's how you can log into Aramark employee account. I hope this video was helpful. Do not forget to subscribe, like, comment and hit the notification bell icon so that you will get notified the next time we upload more tutorials. Thanks for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.